A very good morning to all of you, ladies and gentlemen. We are here live coming to you from the Facebook studios in Delhi to really engage with you on a very interesting, very important, and I think a life-changing kind of a discussion on the launch of thinkright.me, an app that would actually be a tool that you can use to transform your life in a manner that you could only have imagined so far. To take us through this entire discussion and to highlight all the different aspects of being able to think right, we have here with us BK, Sister Shivani. Thank you, Shivani, for joining us and it's such a joy to always be with you and draw the inspiration for something that is so important and significant. Thinkright.me. What's the first thing that comes when we talk about that?
If you see, it's been a journey of the last, I think, 6 months where we thought about creating this app. And I still clearly remember it was just a conversation where we were talking about, most of the issues that everybody's talking about in the world, whether it's personal, whether it's professional, whether it's relationships. And if you just go and contemplate on the issue, it all boils down to one solution, and that's about how I am thinking. And if my thinking goes right, then we would get the whole issue resolved. But because we were trying to resolve issues in the outer world without taking care of our thoughts, issues just seem to be getting more and more complex, and we seem to be drifting away from the actual solution. And so that's how we thought of
it. Yeah, and I remember the discussion, and we all resonated so beautifully on the one thing that, when we all go through an education process, and I'm sure all of us, go through a schooling and education, we are always taught what we should say or what we should do. You're always taught that speak the truth, don't speak lies, never hit anyone, but nowhere were we ever taught early in life that if we could think right, if we can actually capture our thoughts, what we say and what we do would automatically fall into place,
But why were we not taught how to think? Because we thought we can choose how to speak. So I say, I speak, so I do. So I thought my words and my behaviors were my choice. But when it came to our thoughts, we were not even taught that we had a choice which thought to create. And so people just said, thoughts just come to me. So thought is my own creation. If we understand that and start experimenting with that, then that's the transformation. But if we just check our typical day, one day, if I just rewind and check, how many times during the day I blamed people and situations for how I'm feeling. So its common vocabulary will be, I'm angry because of, I'm irritated because of, so-and-so hurt me, so-and-so upset me. So if it is someone and something outside whom we are blaming for how I'm thinking, so it was not about my thoughts, it was about them. And so we always felt it's they who need to change for me to be happy. But thinkright.me is all about situations are not in our control. People are not going to be the way we want them to be. Why even talk about people at work? Even if we just look at our own children, they're not always going to be the way you want them to be. You can advise them, but they will have their own way of thinking, their own way of behaving, their own way of responding. But when they do what they do, how you respond is your choice. That one fundamental equation, we have to get it right. Only then will we focus on creating our thoughts. So we shift from living a life of a victim, which says, I am feeling what I'm feeling because of everything outside. If we just look at the equation of the word stress, it is stress is equal to pressure divided by resilience. So pressure is my outer world. So my exams for a child, or it's my targets, or it's my spouse. Pressure could be anything outside. We ignored the denominator and we said stress is equal to pressure. So if pressure is increasing in the last decade, my stress factor has increased. When you and me were in school, we never had the word stress as an emotion. We never walked around saying, I am stressed, you're stressed. It was like tension. We were like till tension, but we were not using the word stress. Today we're using the word, I'm very depressed today. So see where we've just gone in 2 decades here. So thinkright.me is all about taking personal responsibility, that it's not about them, it's not about your situation. Situation and person outside is the stimulus, and they are not going to be our way. So they are the pressure, the numerator, the denominator, resilience. That's our inner power. So we need to now shift our focus to the denominator and say, numerator, not in my control. Denominator, completely in my control. So even if the numerator is very high, I just need to make the denominator very, very high, and I'm going to be happy always.
And you got to do it day after day, and therefore it's a one-year journey of transformation, as we call it. You know, thinking right, like you go to school and you spend a year doing something and you become better at it, you know, by the end of the year.
Absolutely.
I think, you know, even having a better control on your thought process is a journey. And therefore, you know, I think the thinkright.me really will bring transformation over a year.
That's why the word which we put over there was .me, you know.
Yeah.
So it's not about just think right, but that .me is a gentle reminder every time that it's only and only and only about me. Spectrum of situations could be from stuck in a traffic jam, which is a very simple situation of my life, to a very close family member passing away. You know, that's life. That's my spectrum of situations. It could be as simple as this to as serious as this. But in any one of them, thoughts is still my creation. So if I don't take care, I can be irritated, angry, could also be using abusive language, stuck in a traffic jam. And if I take responsibility of my thoughts, I'm very calm, very stable, and even creating beautiful thoughts for the one who's left and the family who's behind when somebody leaves from my family. So it's thinkright.me.
Oh.
Because today, if you ask anybody, what do you want? They'll say, I want happiness. What do you want in relationships? I want love. So we are very clear about what we want. We only need clarity about how to create what we want.
And then to feel that. You know, so thinkright also captures your emotions in a very interesting manner. You know, the emotions that you go through the day, you know, in the morning, how you're feeling, how you feel through the day are captured, recorded by you. So you are judging whether you're feeling, you know, depressed, you're feeling happy, you're feeling caring, you're feeling affectionate. And that reflects the change, you know, in you. And as you start seeing an improvement in the number of times you feel better than worse, you know, you will also understand how this journey works, right?
And
it works like pretty much as a given.
That's why we're calling it an emotional fitness app.
Yeah.
It is an emotional fitness app, and it's something we're going to do daily. Now, when we talk about daily, most of us say, I don't have time. So we've kept it very simple. Just 5 minutes in the morning. And 5 minutes, we will begin every morning with an audio affirmation. Thinkright.me is using the power of affirmation and visualization. And we all know the power of affirmation and visualization. We've all been taught how to use it, but we were taught how to create miracles in the outer world. You know, so like sports stars, they will use affirmation and visualization to achieve their goal. A business leader will use it to achieve their targets. Doctors use affirmation and visualization before a surgery. So we're using the power, because it's very scientific, to create what we want to achieve in the outer world. What we are doing with this app is using the power of affirmation and visualization to create what we want to create in the inner world. So I want to be happy. I want to be calm in a crisis. I want to accept people as they are. I want to be stable even if everyone around me is going very disturbed. I have to affirm that, visualize that, prepare and program my mind for it, and I will see it manifest during the day. So this app really is going to give us the power to create myself the way I want to be. And every thought we create influences our feeling, our health. Every cell of the body is absorbing our thoughts. Radiates to people, affects our relationships. Radiates into the world, creates an environment. So once I am thinkright.me, right thoughts, I've taken care of my feelings and emotions, my health, my relationships, my profession, my world. So every thought creates our destiny. can't afford to think a wrong thought because it'll influence my destiny. So we're creating the app so beautifully that it starts with a 5-minute audio affirmation. So each one just has to spend those 5 minutes in the morning taking that affirmation and visualizing, this is how I'm going to be today. Then a small article about explaining, you know, this is what you've chosen to be today. Now, what most of us say is, morning I did my inner work, but I forgot about it during the day. Mm. You know, I thought I will be happy today. I had decided I will not get angry today, but by 10 o'clock or by 11 o'clock.
You start the day on a high and then. Yes.
And then we start blaming and we say, I wanted to be calm, but you know what? This is what happened at work. And we again shift from that being a master to blaming and being a victim. So what the app is doing is a little friend, which will give you a gentle reminder every 2-3 hours and just check, okay, you remember what we were going to be today? Because we want this app to be a friend for people. Like, you know, suppose you and me are working together and I tell you, you know, I'm on a diet and I'm only going to eat this. And suppose I shift towards eating a wrong food, you're a friend. So you will immediately remind me, you're on a diet. Yeah. So thinkright.me is that friend, which will just talk to us a couple of times in the day and remind us that this was our affirmation. And in the evening, we'll have a 5-minute video session to review our day. Okay, the milestones. Did we achieve what we wanted to achieve? And also prepare ourselves for the next day. And there's a very beautiful facility in this app, which is the emotional fitness tracker. So anytime during the day, if I get, I just go there and enter my emotion. So by the end of the day, I'll get a graph of how I've been during this day. Then at the end of the week, I'll get a graph. So I review my progress. So everything that we've been doing in the outer world, this app is going to help us to do it in the inner world, where you're today, where you're after 1 week, where you're after 1 month. And apart from that, we have a huge library of all meditations. Meditations to clear deep, deep emotional blockages, which we've been carrying maybe since childhood. So to release the past, meditations to overcome fear. You know, we could have specific fears. Overcome that, meditations to create beautiful relationships, meditation before going to sleep. So a lot of meditations. And another very beautiful facility is a 1-minute meditation. Mm-hmm. So if you're getting a little disturbed, just use that 1-minute meditation right that time. So we call it the SOS. So
in
that's the SOS
situation. You're in a state of panic and you go in.
So that's the app.
So that's a true friend, right?
Yes,
I mean, because you when you need the friend whenever you want,
has to be there
your friend
for
is
you.
Always there. And, and I think today's day and age, you know, one thing that everybody's always holding on to is their digital device, is their smartphone. You know, if either, you know, surfing social media, checking their Facebook pages for more than anything, you know, repeatedly. And, you know, and then here is an app that, you know, also enables you to do so much more and make so much more meaning out of what you...
And that's why it's nice for Facebook to let us be here today, because Facebook also is, you know, really believes in taking care of the mental and emotional health of people. Looking at the rate of our suicide or depression, it's something that we're all concerned about. I think there's nobody who's not concerned about it. So it's all about all of us coming together and working on it.
I think it's a responsibility of everyone involved in the digital world to... And I know the Facebook Center is also there where you can get support for, you know, mental challenges and issues. But, you know, for a deeper and a better experience and for something deeper, you can also, you know, one can use thinkright.me very proactively in that sense also.
So and I think we've designed this app is for it to be a 1-year journey. You know, so it's like a gym. So you're taking a gym subscription, basically. So you're going to be with the gym for 1 year, which means that no miracles will happen in 1 week. You will see a shift, but it's not a miracle in 1 week. Because when it comes to changing habits, it's not a black and white, that today I was getting angry and today tomorrow I'm peaceful the whole day. But you'll definitely see a shift in terms of I was reacting 10 times today, tomorrow it's 9.
Yeah.
I was upset for 10 minutes, tomorrow I could get sorted in 9 minutes. So it's a gradual journey, transformation of changing habits, which we had started believing will never change. We thought habits never change. So it's a gradual journey of transformation.
Yeah, you know, we see that in the physical world, right? You know, today you find so many people a lot more physically active. Yeah. And again, thanks to digital, you're able to track how much you have moved and how you're getting fitter. You know, this combine that with a good emotional, you know, balance, and you can really lead a life that is what you've been created for, to lead a happy, you know, life all the time. It's not that, you know, like many of us feel, or many people feel that, you know, happiness and joy should come in smaller proportion, or, you know, and make do with that. But, you
people
know, I think we're entitled
fear.
For a
people
very
fear
happy
being
life.
Being happy. Yeah. They say, oh, if I'm so happy, then there's something,
something
that's
yeah.
waiting for me after that.
Yeah.
So,
but actually, you can be happy all the time. And
stable.
I think the whole journey of thinkright.me is to take you there on a day-by-day
basis.
Most
important, master of your emotions and feelings. And anyone who's a master of their emotions is a master of life.
Yeah.
Then everything is in your control. Otherwise, you feel everything is going out of control. Children are not listening to me. Relationship is not. My body is not working right.
No.
Then we come to work. Then colleagues. Everything seems to be just out of control because I am not in control.
Yeah.
So thinkright.me is about self-care.
Mm-hmm.
What we personally believe, everything is happening because we saying, I'm taking care of everything else without taking care of myself.
Oh. Yeah,
in the World Physician Association, the oath which they take, they changed the oath last year. The doctor's oath was all about taking care of people. And last year, they included a line which said, no, doctors, first take care of yourself before you start taking care of people, because otherwise you go through a burnout, you go through a compassion fatigue. So no taking care of people till you take care of yourself. So self-care is what it's about.
And I think it applies to
everybody.
Each one of the 7 billion people
yeah.
who inhabit
everybody.
Earth.
Yes.
You know that, and I think we've been given that intellectual, you know, ability to be able to do that. And sometimes we just don't do it because of laziness or just not knowing better. And, you know, having some tool with you, that's what you rightly said, is a friend which will be with you and kind of take you through that journey on a daily basis can create wonders, you know, for everyone. And I think, you know, today is a great day. We're launching, you know, thinkright.me. It's available on the Google Play Store and the Apple iOS store, and it's for, you know, everyone to go and get the benefit of what such a product can afford, and, you know, and give to everyone and lead happy, truly happy lives. That
and
that
it's a guarantee.
Yeah.
It's a guarantee that anyone who does it, you know, regularly, that 5 minutes, that to how much 5 minutes regularly, will be able to change any habit, will be able to overcome any addiction, will be able to heal their relationships, will radiate better energy to the body. Even if the body is not doing well, the mind will be healthy and feel better even in that situation, will change the way they work, they will influence their work culture. It's a ripple effect from here. It just ripples off into every aspect of your life. So just give yourself those 5 minutes every morning and evening. And see life
and
change.
And you have seen that happen many times over, right?
All over the
all
world
these years.
Now. All
yeah.
over the world.
Yeah.
I've been doing this TV program for over a decade. And it's amazing when you meet people and you hear their journey of transformation. People having overcome clinical depression. People who were on the verge of divorce. People who were contemplating suicide. And of course, almost all of us who say, my thinking has changed, my nature has changed, and I'm more calm and stable. So that is what makes us believe that it's so easy. So once we start doing that, we are creating beautiful thoughts, creating a beautiful life. So we are happy and we have a beautiful life, which is what we all want.
Yeah, no, as a matter of fact, when we get a beautiful life, thanks to thinkright.me, I think the best thing that you can do is you can gift it to others, right? You know, like in an organization, you can gift it to your employees, you can gift it to your family people. I think you can make a huge change. And at Jet Synthesis, you know, I'm going
to
be the first one who's going to make sure
it.
This New Year's 2019, you know, there can be nothing better than, you know, giving a gift to the employees and who in turn will make not only themselves happy and, you know, right, but the entire family, you know.
And that's why the simple mantra is, when we change, our world changes. It's a ripple effect. It's just going to go on and spread, and we're going to see magic. But this is a very beautiful thought that, you know, you've incorporated in the app, that we not only use it for ourselves, we gift it, And we can also gift it to unknown people. So we just pay forward and we just share it with all those we want to in the world.
I think there's
so
a huge trend, you know, even actually coming around in the West and from other places, you know, whatever today we are getting, if somebody was to decide, you know, whether we deserve it, you ask that question. And anyone who has benefited or has done well, a good way is to kind of pay it forward and to see how others can, you know, benefit from, you know, living that same full and complete life, you know. So really to live a complete life and not really feel a victim, you know, download thinkright.me. It's available on, you know, the Google Play Store, on the Apple iOS Store, and really transform your life in 2019. It's a gift for all the 7 billion people being brought out here today.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thank you.